Hello po, RJ from RJ Innovative Crafts. So ngayon, titingnan natin ang isa sa ating mga natapos na Kydex project. But first, let's take a look sa current specs at features ng knife na ginawa natin. Ayan. So it's a traditional Filipino weapon. It has 19-inch blade. Currently, wooden scabbard siya. Wooden handle. Ayan. So, ito yung blade profile niya. It's summer made. Ayan. So, it's a very good blade for tactical use and chopping, of course. So, ito siya. So, our customer requested us to build him a Kydex sheet. So, ito yung ating ginawa. So it's a full length 2-piece Kydex sheet. So let's do a test fit of it ng ating knife. Ayan. So punta tayo sa features ng ating Kydex. So yung Kydex natin ay dinisign natin para mas madali ang draw. So meron siyang open dito sa back side para you don't need to withdraw the knife sa kanya full length, even just half length pwede na. Ayan. So that's one of the key features of this one. And other features are we made it to have repositionable D-rings. Ayan. So ito yung kanyang mga D-ring, they are repositionable YKK, and our screws are original multi clip. Snaps are YKK and high grade ang ating mga straps. Ayan. So the position of the eyelets are on this side are standard 1 inch and standard 2 inches apart on the bigger distances. Ayan. So, one of the feature also is meron siyang belt loop. So, yung belt loop niya ay ambidextrous. Actually, the whole sheet is fully ambidextrous. So, it can cater a maximum of 3 inch on this side and on this side. And if you really want to mount it, meron din siyang malaking mounting point dito. Ayan. So, any belt size, it can cater. And then, kagandahan nito is ambidextrous din siya. So, you can position it on this side and on this side. Other features of it is that meron siyang one-way snap. So, very secured yung snap niya but easy to access. So, ito siya. Ayan. So, it can only be opened from the bottom up. On other ways, ayan, hindi siya mag-open. Pero pag pang-bottom, madali lang siya. And the way you put it, galing sa taas, ayan, galing sa taas, this is not ma. You cannot remove it sa other ways, ayan. Just make sure na naka-snap siya. Ayan. So you cannot remove it on other ways. Ayan. Pero dito, mali-remove siya dito. Ayan, mabilis lang siya mali-remove. So it's a one-way snap. It's also a good feature. Then, ayan, meron siyang tuluan ng water dito. Ayun, so actually, it's just a quick review of our build. So, ayan. It's a very large knife. So, pwede mo na siyang i-carry at your back and in your belt. Ayun. Thank you guys for always supporting RJ Innovative Crafts. And ingat pa tayong lahat and God bless.